At the end of round number one, starting us off, Julius with a serve, Lugo to receive. It's post time. Game one. The serve highlights on. We'll go on the left. Dehana dropped in. Julius to the back of the court. Opening point to the one. Next up, it is Rapoto, 1-0-3. Up next, Ray in the green. The resourceful. Outside shot, picked up by Ray. Back to the inside. Oh, the point. Next up, it's Mikey. Real serve five. Point three. Three serving six. Flores is up. Point six. Six or seven. Molina is up. Back to the inside. Picked up by Flores. White six. Last player for the round, Johnny, six serving. Hello by Flores. Johnny's there in time. Point to eight. That concludes the round. All points are now worth 2 points, are doubled up. Eight serving two. Point to two. Joseph, one. Double for the one, 104. Out of play, point to four. Four serving five. Off the system. Point of five. Five will serve three. Out of play. That brings up the seven, Molina, five serving seven. Turn by Mikey. Two for the seven, seven will serve six. Picked up on the left by Flores. He'll throw Dejada. Molina's there in time. 0.7. 7 will serve 8. Turn over to the inside. Point 7. Molina moves to 6 points. Possible game point now for him. Possible game point for the 7. He'll serve 2. Point and game to the 7. Molina, Mikey is second. The 5, we play for third. 1 and 3. Point to 3, he'll finish third. Result 7-5-3, game number 1. The winner of the opener, Molina. Game 2.